and gentlemen, the teeny little super guy.
Teeny little super guy pops right up before your eye. He's no bigger than your thumb.
Snap your fingers, here I come. Now stop me if you've heard this one.
Don't look in the sky, don't look in the sea. He's inside of you and me.
Did I ever tell you about the time?
You can't tell a hero by his side.
I'm just a teeny little super guy. It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. Actually, it was the time I taught two young friends how to swing. It was a lovely day. Suddenly, I heard a big argument, a real quarrel. A quarrel, by the way, is the minimum number of people needed to begin an argument. Anyway, I heard these kids yelling. One of them said,
"Let go of that swing! I was here first!"
And the other one said,
"You were that. I was.
It's mine! Let go!"
"Give me that right now! Give me that!"
"Here, here, you kids, what's the problem?" I asked with adroit concern.
"I want this swing and I was here first!"
One of them said,
"That's not the case," said the second little fella. "I was here first and I want to play on that swing."
"Look," I said, "why don't you take turns?"
"What does that mean?"
"How about if one of you gets in the swing and the other one pushes him?"
"Great thought. Push me, Dwayne."
"Not that hard, Dwayne. You push him for a while, gently, and then he'll push you, gently. Now, take turns. See? Doesn't that work better?" And so that's how I showed two kids how to cooperate. By taking turns, everybody can have more fun.
Hey, teeny little super guy.
It's your turn.
Well, that's mighty nice of you, but,
what's the matter?
I get air sick. Remember, you guys, if you take turns, everybody has more fun. Except maybe the swing.
By his side.
I'm just a teeny little super guy.